Here, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be going to decorate Geronimo's stall. We were going to be bringing the tack boxes today, but later we're going to bring them so that we have our dad's help and we can get them because we got to unload them off the truck, which is back there. So that's what we're going to do, and then I'll just film us like decorating, and then later we'll go drop off the tack boxes, and then the next day we're bringing Geronimo for fair and Sage and Reese's horse too. So I'll show you my poster. It's a Meet My Horse. They did a theme where it was like a circus. I'm like, I don't want to do that. So we did a Meet Your Horse, and we did a cool background, and I'll show you that right now, and we're gonna be heading out soon. Here it is. This is Geronimo's Meet Geronimo, and we got all about him. Then we got cool pictures, memories, amazing memories. We got gold, because he's got a heart made of gold. Look at all that. I absolutely love this. This is just so awesome. It's amazing. And then we have some feathers with glitter. I gotta get it to focus. There we go. And we're gonna hang those up. Those look so cool because we got like feathers, since Geronimo's like, looks like an Indian horse. Child, amazing child. And then we have our tape to tape up some stuff, scissors, and then I have my sponsor board. So, I love this. I can't wait to rep my amazing sponsors. As you guys know, Geronimo's Reins is my company, a paracord tack company, and then Green Horse Organics. They have all amazing products, like almost all my products are Green Horse Organics. And yeah, Geronimo's also a model for them. And then my best ever, I have my best ever pad. Oh, the best Western pad that I've ever had. Glitz and Blitz Customs. That's they make like, I think it's like chonchos you put on your bridle, like they're really like shiny and stuff. I haven't bought anything from them yet, but I'm hoping to because my bridle needs some. And then Lakota Trailers. Obviously they didn't give me a trailer or nothing. It's just they help promote. Oh my god, truck, be quiet. So yeah, that's my sponsor board, and of course my amazing board for Geronimo. And then we have Cheater Shavings, and we'll be doing that. And then, okay guys, we'll be on the way. Update, you guys, we made it back from the fairgrounds, and now it is like 7:30, almost 8 o'clock, and now we are going to be bringing our tack boxes to the fair, and I will show you the stall, or like what it looks like in front of the stall and all of that. So that will be exciting to have all the tack. We have all the tack in the back, all of that, that's all going. And then Geronimo and all the other horses are leaving tomorrow between 5 and 7. We'll be hauling them, so that'll be awesome. I'm really, really excited, guys. Like, and I also made a new Geronimo's Reins halter. I took apart my other one, my old braid, because that was like older stuff. It could have kept going. I could have cleaned it and it could have been nice, but I made a new one, so I'll show you guys that a little later, and we'll get on with it. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah, I know, it was like crooked. I just wanted to video it.